eat this!
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another Call of Duty Mobile video. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day today. Today we'll be talking about the man-o-wargunsmith. The build would consist of a suppressed build and a non-suppressed one. The man-o-wargunsmith is a long-range, high-damage, slow-firing assault rifle, and the damage output of the weapon is the highest of all in the entire game, excluding sniper rifles, of course. This weapon is among the 3-shot kill weapons alongside the DRH with the OTM mag and the ASM-10. If I'm being honest, I never really used this weapon or did like it in the previous seasons due to its low ADS speed and atrociously slow mobility. But it is a really good weapon. In season 13, there was a secret buff to the ADS speed of the weapon, and the same goes in season 14. Or season 1, as we all call it, with increased ammo capacity from 20 to 25. These buffs did make the gun a lot overpowered, and it is really useful when we have a lobby filled with people using the DRH and the ASM-10. The man-o-war can really outclass them and give you an upper hand. And if you do enjoy the video, please consider subscribing and make sure to leave a like. I'll discuss the gunsmith after the gameplay, so stay tuned and let's hop on to the gameplay.
Enemy contact.
Last man standing. Finish it. Bomb dropped. Last man standing.
Yeah, finally getting what I wanted, but I'm feeling off. Numbers going up, but I feel like I'm falling off. All the love that's coming, turning into pressure. Everybody watching me, hope they really think I'm good enough. Think I bit a little more than I can chew. All the good coming with bad, wish that I could pick and choose. I've been running from myself, know I got a lot to lose. Ever looked into the mirror and you see a different you? Damn, I can't really put a finger on the problem, no. Feel like everything is adding up, I gotta let it go. All the weight up on my shoulders, but it's getting heavy though. I know I said I'm ready, but lately I just don't really know. I've been doing everything that I would dream about, so how can I complain when everything is working out? I can't explain, but I've been going down the wrong path. Know that times are hard, but I'm hoping that it don't last. It's all a shame, but I need to let it off. I feel happy in the crowd, but I'm sad when I'm alone. I keep money in my house, so I'm never on my own. Yeah, it's kinda hard letting people hear about it, but I know somebody going through it, and I know they counting on me. Let them know that they not the only one. Everybody got their problems, but we gotta overcome, yeah.
Now let's get on with the gunsmith build. First off, we have the RTC Huge Suppressor for that boost to the damage range, suppressed sound, and a reduction in vertical recoil. Next off is the OWC Laser Tactical for further boost to the ADS speed and better bullet spread accuracy. Strike foregrip for a little bit of bullet spread accuracy and further boost to the vertical recoil. 30 round extended mag. And the last attachment would be the stippled grip tape for a boost to the ADS speed and sprint to fire delay. For an alternative build, you can switch the stipple grip tape for the granulated grip tape for better accuracy, and switch the huge suppressor for MIP light barrel shot for boost to the ADS speed and little boost to the mobility of the weapon. These would be the two builds for the man-o-war which I personally use. Overall, the weapon is a beast, and if you master this weapon, there is nothing standing in your way to victory. I hope you did enjoy the video. Please show some love, hit that subscribe button, share it with your friends. We'll see you next time. Until then, take care, stay safe. Peace out.